Welcome back. In the last video, I showed you how to create a consistent AI avatar, design it for free, and edit it to your liking. I also shared my exclusive movement prompts. Now, it's time to bring your avatar to life. We'll apply those prompts to animate movements, add gestures, and perfect lip syncing. Plus, I'll show you where to find the right voiceover. Let's get into it. These are the prompts I'm going to use to make my avatar move. So I'm going to copy the first one, which is open palm emphasis. Then I'm going to take it over to Hallyu. Hallyu is the best image to video generator I've ever used, and I mean that. Look at this. It's smooth. It makes the generator clear. I love it. Look at this. Also, when you sign up, you get free credits, about 1,000, I believe. So what we're going to do is go to the plus sign down at the bottom, and then we're going to upload our image that we created in the first video. So there's image to video, text to video, and story to video. So what we're going to do is image to video. So you're going to upload your image, which the image we just created, and then in the bottom, you're going to paste the prompt that we just took from my prompt list. And then you're going to make sure you're on this one because the other ones aren't for character creation. So you're going to click this one and then you're going to generate. Now, it only takes a few seconds. This is the video. It's smooth. You can see all her fingers, her facial expressions. It's pretty good at generating. I really, really love this. So you're going to click recreate and you're going to click replace. Now what you're going to do is take away the prompt because we're going to use a different one. I'm showing you how all of these are usable to use. So now we're going to use hand wave for engagement. You're going to paste that one. Then you're going to make sure that it's on that model and you're going to click create. It literally takes nothing but a couple minutes, maybe seconds. This is the video. So you can see all her hands, she's waving, her lips are moving. This is the best generator you're going to get. Down at the bottom, you click download and it goes straight to your phone. Now we come over to runway because this is where we're going to lip sync our video. So as you can see, you can videos here. So I could have used this to create my image to video, but I really like the way Hallyu makes my videos look. So there's generative session, act one, video to video, and upload from the internet. But what we're going to use is act one. Act one is gonna need your facial expression so you can make your avatar's face, move its eyebrows, mouth, all that good stuff. So you do get a free credits, about 125, which is really good. But if you did want to buy more credits, you just click here and then it shows you monthly and annual. So let's get started. You're going to click Act 1, and then you're going to upload the video you just created on Hallyu with your avatar. So we have two. We have this one where she's waving, and then we have this one where she's gesturing with her hands and talking. So let's use this one. Click Choose. It only takes a couple seconds, and then you click Next, and now you're going to upload a video of you saying what you want your avatar to say. And you're just going to use your face. Don't worry, it doesn't show your face in the avatar or anything like that. You're just using your face for expression. So I already recorded a video of what I want my avatar to say. Don't worry, I am going to show you a way that you don't have to use this so you can still get the voice. So I uploaded my video, which as you can see, it's blurred out because it is me. And then you click generate. Now it's going to take about a couple minutes, maybe 3 to 5 minutes to generate. Go to files and it should be right there. So there it is. And then you just click on it and I'm gonna show you.
Trust me, your channel will benefit big time from this.
So this is how I create mine. It turned out so much better than I thought. You click download and it goes right to your camera roll as you can see at the top. Now I'm gonna show you a way where you don't have to use your face. Go over to 11 Labs, which also you can use on a free account. There's so many realistic voices that you can use.
So what you're going to do is type something in the text, which I'm just going to put a little introduction. And as you can see, it's a free account, or you can pay $5, which is pretty cool. And then there's also the creator account, which is $11. And then there's the pro $99. I am using the free account. So I'm going to click one of these voices that I like, which I like Rachel, and I'm going to click generate speech.
Hey there, I'm Lola, here to bring
the fun
facts and
everything in between. This is what it sounds
like,
which sounds pretty good. Now all you need to do is download it, and it will go straight to your files on your phone. Download, and there it is. So once you have that, you're going to go over to Pixverse AI. You also get free credits on here, and it also is an app. Unfortunately, they don't have lip sync on the app, so we're going to use the internet. So you click speech and you upload the video of your AI moving. So we're going to use the wave one. And then down at the bottom, you could upload auto, original audio, or upload auto. So you click upload auto and you use.
Hey there, I'm Lola, here to bring
this
the
one,
fun facts.
The
and
one we just created on 11
Let's
Labs.
Dive in.
And then you click generate. So once you click create, it takes about a couple seconds, couple minutes. And this is the video.
Hey there, I'm Lola, here to bring the fun, facts, and everything in between. Let's dive in.
So that turned out pretty good. And then you just click download and it goes straight to your phone. And you do have to click with the watermark. Now you're going to come back over to Canva and I'm going to show you how to get rid of those pesky watermarks for free. So this is where I created my avatar, but I'm just going to click another canvas so I can show you how to get rid of the watermarks. So you're
going
to upload the video and you're going to stretch it out to the canvas of 16:9. Then you're going to upload the photo before you created the video. And then you're going to take the little sides and bring it over as far as you can so it will cover up the watermark down at the bottom. So just like that. See? Now it's gone and it doesn't look weird down at the bottom without the watermark. Now I'm going to show you how to do the other one. So you can just download this one if you like. But I also have this app, Annie Eraser, which is free. And you just upload your video or your photo. So it has a little eraser that you just put down in the corner where your watermark is. And then you click next. And now the watermark is gone. So it does have a little blur spot in the bottom, which is fine because I don't really think anybody's going to notice. Upload the photo again once you take away the bottom watermark, and then you upload it again so you can take away the top watermark. And then you just click generate, and now it's watermark free for free.
Hey there, I'm Lola.
And then you save it to your camera roll.
And everything in between.
That's it. That's how I create my AI avatar. It's pretty easy, but I did need to put it in two parts because I wanted everyone to see exactly step by step.
If you enjoy learning about AI and how to use it on your phone, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that bell button so you can get all the new updates. Thanks for watching.